Alright, first of all, thank you guys. Thank you so much. Together we reached 100,000 subscribers. That's more than there are people that live in Greenland. And look how huge that country is. Really guys, thank you so much. This means so much to me. Thank you. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. Hey folks, Jordy here for Premiere Basics, and if there's nothing on TV, you just fake a good program using Adobe Premiere Pro. Now we've got a shot right here of a television. It has a green solid inside, but you don't even need that. Having your television turned off is also fine. So this guy is kind of looking weird right now, as he's looking at a green picture. So let's add a nice video clip in there. And I actually got this beautiful clip of some horses. This shot I also got off from Storyblocks. Definitely check out their royalty-free stock library. I'll leave a link to it in the description down below. Now on track number 2, I'm going to place that clip of the horses. Then heading over to the effects library, look for the corner pin and drag that to the horses clip. Then head over to the effects controls of that clip, and by selecting the corner pin, we can now visually drag and move the corners around. The idea now is to move all 4 anchors into the corners of the television. If your TV is going outside of the frame, then just try to guess the corners, but make sure that the sides of the frame match up with the television. And that already gives you a fake television picture, but we're gonna take it a step further. At Premiere Basics, we look into the details, guys. So that television emits light, so we're going to create some reflections. To do that, select the horses clip and duplicate it by dragging and holding down the Alt key. With the top one selected, we're going to decrease the opacity first. Then select the corner pin effect so that we can change it in the program monitor. And you want to flip it upside down and lay it over the table, and this can be very rough. Once in place, we're going to go to the opacity property to take the pen tool and draw a mask around the table, and this way the reflection will only be on there. Next up, look for the Gaussian blur in the effects library and drag that to the top layer. Now within the effects controls, increase that blurriness a little bit. Finally, head over to the opacity property and change the blending mode to screen to make it function more as a reflection. And of course, decrease the opacity as you want to keep that reflection subtle. Now there's one last thing to do, and that is the reflection in the TV itself. We're sitting in a bright room, so those windows should appear back on the television. We're going to duplicate the bottom clip to the top. Then head over to the effects library and search for the horizontal flip effect, which we're going to drag over to that top layer. And let's also decrease the opacity of that layer for a moment, so that we can see better how to position that layer. You can also scale if needed, but we definitely want to get those windows in there. Perhaps the talent a bit as well. That's going to work great, as he's going to move a little bit. And now it's just a matter of masking that clip so that it fits within the television frame, just like we did with the table reflection. As well as changing the blending mode to screen and playing around with the opacity to make it appear subtle. You also want to add the Gaussian blur effect to this clip and increase the blurriness a little bit, and that is how you can add any video to your television using Adobe Premiere Pro. Look at it, he's really enjoying those horses. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and if you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. It helps the YouTube algorithm and support the channel. Now here on my left, I got some more exciting Premiere Pro tutorials, or just check out our channel. I hope to see you around more often, and as always, stay creative. Right, those were some really good horses, guys. Pretty good. And check out the video here, guys, or playlist. I'm not sure what I'm gonna put there, but just check it out. It's really good. It's good.